Hi, I'm Scott from Warmly Yours, and today we're going to hook up our TH115 thermostat with our new temp zone twin conductor heating roll. As you can see, the colors are very easy to connect, so what we're going to do is we're going to connect the two wires from the floor and connect them to the two wires that are labeled load on the back of the thermostat. Here we can see our TH115 series thermostat. If we turn it around and take a look at the back, you can see there are four wires, two reds and two blacks. The top wire and the bottom wire are the line supplies coming from your circuit breaker box. If this were a 120 system, this would be your neutral and this would be your line. If it's a 240, this would be hot and this would be hot. The two wires in the center, which are the bottom red and the top black, these two wires will attach to the corresponding wires from your floor. All right, now we're ready to pair up the wire from the floor with the wires from the thermostat. And this is a very simple operation. If you look, you can see you have a red and a black coming from the floor and also a ground wire. This wire will need to be grounded to the ground wire located in the box that you're mounting the thermostat in. But this is a simple situation. All you do is you tie the reds together, tie the blacks together, and there we have our connection with the ground to be attached to the ground wire in the box. That's how easy it is to install the new temp zone twin to our TH115 series thermostat. Well, that does it for us. If you have any more questions, feel free to give us a call at 1-800-875-5285 or always check us out on the web at warmlyyours.com. Thanks for watching.